Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Comrade Stanley Osazel Sakwedokwodi said the heart of man is wicked. He says somebody they spoil his name to the people where they give him see your full job. Now the one way happen this evening, now I can shock and pass. Make I leave you, make you hear from Comrade Stanley Osazel.
A great good evening, good afternoon, good morning, wherever you're watching me from. I remain my humble self, yours, non-right activist, Comrade Stanley Osazel Sakwedokwodi. Coordinator General, the diaspora, Coordinator, right? The CEO, Stanley Osazel Enterprise, in fact, the CFO man, a dose. Yes, ordinarily this evening, I'm not supposed to be out, but I want to first of all commend my clients who reach out to me today. Man, the heart of man is deliberately and desperately wicked. I'm going to give you details. Give me some minutes. The truth of the matter is simple. In Edo State today, I am Comrade Sakwedokwodi, and I know within my heart and mind that I am not dragging with anyone. And within my heart and mind, and between my heart and our ambitious God, who resides in the heaven, that sees my heart, know that I have no enmity with anyone. And God also knows that he's looking mean right now. Almost close to about after 9, if I'm not mistaken, let me check. 11 minutes after 9, Nigeria time. Our ambitious God also knows that as I'm here, I try to mind my own business. Sorry that the lighting system may not show my real face, but today I think I'm very glad. God knows that I have no intention to pull anybody down. God knows that I have no intention to outsmart anybody. God also knows that Osakwedokwodi always maintains his own lane. Now, let's take an example. If I'm giving the entire CFO job in a Edo State to do, I will die. I can't do it. No matter how greedy I may be to say I want to hold the whole of them, I can't do it. I must crash. So the need for other players to be in the system to assist us has become so important. So, if other persons are doing CFO and other persons are doing survey, that shouldn't be my problem because I cannot do it alone. But I begin to wonder why some persons are doing everything humanly possible to push us out from the system. The question is, if you are given the opportunity to do it, can you? How on earth do you think that you can make the whole money in the world? If not because of the characteristics of human beings and the way humans have dominated humans into their own injury, the resources on earth is enough to take care of everyone on earth times 50. But the capitalist ideology, where only the strong survive, has concentrated these resources into the pocket of selected individuals. Even if I have seen people being desperate, I have never seen this kind of desperation. Even if I know that people are desperate, I was shocked this evening. I have never seen this before. Believe you me, no matter the kind of issues I have with anyone, I cannot go to this estate. Any individual that can go to this estate I have seen this evening, that person is capable of killing someone just to remain at the top. Now, what actually happened? This evening, a client of mine called me, who gave me CFO to do. Actually, that particular CFO has taken a long time because of some level of documentation. Because even if you submit CFO application and you pay 500 million, and those necessary documentation that is expected is not valid, in 50 years, you will not get the document. So when they tell you the CFO is going to come out in so and so time, all available documentations must be readily available. The client just called me this evening. He said, so I put up holding and said, sir, he said, I cannot be used to pull you down. I said, how, sir? What is happening? He said, you know that I told somebody that my CFO that I gave to you, although still under progress, but I'm supposed to receive it by now. The person called, the person who he spoke to, now called another man, which I would not want to mention his name. How far? Whereas this same person that they called, CFO has been with him for more than 1.1 a year plus. The person has said, good. Send me all the transaction receipts and everything so that I can go online to allege or to say that Osapunokode is a fraud. When the available evidence has been submitted and it's clear that we've done what we are supposed to do. I was shocked. I never thought of that. That a man can go to that extent to look for every available opportunity to pull me down. What are we dragging? Still now, it had me to believe. What will be drag? What will be drag? There is no way I can do the whole job in the two states. If I try it, I will die. How? The one way they give me now, say, by the road here and there, how you can be? Everybody who knows me know that. Some persons will even sit in their house and say, how this boy take rest? Because in my only day, you know I go. They will sit in their house and say, anywhere they are in the world, even in the toasty, they will say, which time this was happening for the city then? I love rest. I love to keep calm and to sleep very well, but I cannot sleep. Because I want to prevent what almost happened today. Thank God all my clients and all my customers, all my followers are organic followers. They cannot fall. If my client told them directly, I will never do this to Osapunokode. Why? Why? Looking for every available opportunity to get at this guy. What did he do? I can put him online now to speak. He said, God forbid, Barty. I can't try this to this boy. What did he do now? What did he become tourist like? I wonder. I never see this guy desperation before. Now, let me tell you. When most of your characteristics are what you possess. And your reputation is what people says about you. Before the advent of modern democracy, from 1999 to 2003 to 2007, there was political killings in Nigeria. From 2007 till date, the level of political killings has reduced to the barest minimum. Now let me tell you something. As you see, this is our age. What would they do? The heart will some of us carry 30 past those old politicians when they run those old political people. The heart will some of us carry the 30 past. God knows, say, inside my mind, do I be so? Not be lying. Which time I get for another face? If you can go to the extent of looking for every available, become a business. Business, so you don't know who give you. I mean, don't know who give me. They see me and you in the environment. They choose to give you. They see me and you in the environment. They choose to give me. That one a battle. Try. I don't believe you. I shock. Shock. I shock. What will they try? Men will put referee I go make you go of your way. I may not prepare with this kind of area, but I need to be prepared. I'm not supposed to one. They know say house with they. They know fit follow us talk for street now. They know now. For street. They know fit. They know what they say. Not be say, well, if we still go their own street, go to one, but they know fit try. They know fit try for us. They don't even attack for Bayi. No talk of our streets. But what if we go their streets? For their territory, near their house. And it is shocking. It shocked me, bro. I don't know if it tell you that. But it's very good. Because it will give us the opportunity to identify our loophole to cover it up. What me do now? God knows, say, if any of you have ever called me before and I spoil anybody's name to you, disgrace me. I don't talk about people. What it concern me another person now? When we never feel complete the way they give me. Even if say everybody say we choose to be giving Olu Osapo no body job, I can't do it. I can't. So other players must be in the system. If you carry and think only one, say the whole of them, everybody now saying I was up on a body, I will crash. So every player must be in the game. But the truth is, face your own, may the next man face his own. For those where they follow us in the media, I shock, man. Send me all the details. Send me all the transaction receipts. We want to know. As if I ate anyone's money. From one attack to the other. For those who have been following us, I challenge anybody to show me where meals are on the podium. There is an attack against anybody. Which time now? How can I explore this attack? I've been defending myself, but I think enough is enough. I can't be defending myself. No, I don't do this one. This one, nothing like that. Nothing like that. I don't make it here. It will never do. I own it. People not go understand. See, let me tell you. I don't like trouble. I don't like to get issue with anybody. Believe me. Person not even insult me for media, for my comment section. Maybe because they say you're mad, you're crazy, you don't know your mate, karate. I can't do it. Because if me can write and make posts on media, I should not say that particular thing if it goes that way with everybody. So every day we be see themselves go first. They don't like my opinion. So if we don't want counter opinion, The better thing for me to do is say, I don't need to post. Everybody must not say correct. Some must disagree. That's why we are human beings with divergent views. My mind deep. Send me the transaction receipt. Send me the DC. I want to. Neither one say, no, I can't do that to this young man. As we speak by the power of God Almighty, I don't feel talking before. Anybody will give me dime. Your money cannot lose. God forgive. Your money cannot lose. Another man own my picture. I will give you guys update very soon about Mr. Jollyland. What they want to take for my community. I will give you update when the time comes. But not be everything they talk. When we not true, you get the update. For them, no say 24 hours of the day. If all people be ready, but they know fit. I challenge them, and I still keep on challenging them. If one person today when he says, I will not now he come out when he be vice chairman, he can't call your side, he can't slap you, he can't seize your bag, he can't seize this one, he can't tell you, say, no, enter that land, he can't go to sell land, he can't sell the land, one land will sell for you, he can't sell land for another person, come out and say, you are a liar, but this, now you two one, you sell my land, three to three people, as we speak, we are fighting. None of them. But still, I not tell you say I be Jesus Christ, say I'm perfect. Me self get my own for body. Me self, I get my own for body. Me self get with me for the fuck up. But the truth is this, I not go willfully fuck up. Since I was born, I be hustler. I received a call today, I will not mention it, from one of top government officials. You know what they tell me? So, Sakonopudi, one thing I like you about, you see, you are business oriented. Unless you finish, you not wait, you focus. As I did so, I don't tell you that. You let criticism work, you Sakonopudi get from Obaseki in the past before the 2020 election. I openly came out to tell the world. Say, he refused to service my stomach infrastructure. And as I think, the level of hunger, said they. You know what I mean? Say, even if you get money, you know what I'm talking about, the level of hunger. They. But thank God, today, let me say the hunger is not still there, but with the gradually, the feasting meet up, small. This Obaseki Itago government. I challenge anybody. Ask him. I never sent one WhatsApp message one day. Say, Your Excellency, remember me? I was the one who sang with the carry ticket go. Or Your Excellency, remember me? After I bought the appointment. No. Why am I saying no? And this credit go to my customers where they patronize me. If I see what they do, I don't even know where that government is. If I see what they do, I don't know whether God can be. Or I can't wake up in the morning. I can't carry chair. I can't say, we are waiting, the government ask it. No. No. But I begin to wonder. God knows it from my mind and from my heart. See, now, I don't get where I get in BBO. But see, let me just tell you my point. My point is this. Live and let's live. I don't get anybody where they come media, they say I need support. But what I believe is this. There is a language, if you're watching, they'll say this film is rated 18. What does that tell you? That is to say, any decision taken by a man or a woman that is up to 18 years should be respected. Hello, please, I'm on live broadcast. Any decision taken by a man or woman that is above 18 is a decision taken logically. So if you're a 10 years old man, so Sapuno Kodi come, or a 10 years old woman, so Sapuno Kodi come, take this 10 era. Go and help me to do so and so too. Now, me, what I'm going to criticize the 10 years old man, say, why you give this, why you give this person 10 era? The 18 years old know what he or she is doing and not work for her and not put her for work and not send a message. He not be my slave, he not be under me. Then what is my business? Now who get 18 will give you? Now he get right to cry. Not be me will not be there. I don't know. He not concern me. What is my business? Man. Some people see, believe me, as I did, so I shock. I shock. Hey, my man.
We're not
saying. More nobody talk. I shock. I don't believe now. Send me all the details. Okay, now, what is the goal? Looking for every available opportunity to nail me. We'll not be brother. We'll not relate. We don't know each other. We'll not get away with each other. What is all this? The night with this, everyone ahead they watch us. If me get any plan to remove any one of them, anybody where they do the same business with me, if I get any plan to remove them from circulation, so they don't do this business again, may God not let me get one client. Not concern me and anybody. If to say me I not study this thing for school, I for not even bother to be one. God has given us opportunity. We both self come and assist to bring social media handle. Even Vanguard newspaper, Punch, companies like TransCanada, Halliburton, Goldman Sachs, JP Morgan Chase are all on internet doing their adverts. What is not the problem of Usafu Nokodi if I choose as well to explore? This means to reach out to our people. I'm not dragging the biggest platform or the smallest platform. If two people listen to me, thank you. If 50 million listen to you, thank you. But this is, we are supposed to live our life individually. We never drag babe before. What is okay? There's babe who we drag before we marry. Now we don't marry and discord with ourselves. We don't know ourselves. Facebook brought us all together, and we are supposed to operate as a family. We are supposed to operate in love and in unity. We are supposed to work as one. Let me tell you, it will be difficult for anyone to pull us up or to pull it down. First, if you must pull me down, I will assist you for you to pull me down. If I have batting against you in my heart, you will succeed. But if I don't get you, not go fit. If I have a plan to pull you down, you must succeed in pulling me down. Because it becomes a competition of pulling down. So who succeeds me? But I don't have that mind. Till now, God knows it. I don't get, if not be attacked against me. I don't come out, I don't do business with Saga. What's my, I don't engage in Saga. God, they say, that one, I fought this one, I can't fought this one. That one say this one, they play, now this one, I can't do that. if not because of deliberate attack on my person, I cannot come out to engage on social media saga. I can't do it. You know, in the history of Benin, there is a story called Okpohane Oba. That Okpoka said, without him, Oba no fit paper. He can't hold the environment hostage. The whole everywhere hostage. When is he say Oba won't get fist? He come back pretend that saying you're there. Now everybody here goes, how want to be told? Now let this man serve him. Now one small boy volunteer say, this is where this man is doing so. He said, I serve it one. Then he said, you know, go feed. Now the guy said, I will feed. They don't have no faith or say, I must disrupt this feast this season. I must disrupt him. I want to go sleep. I want just to look them. Now the small boy carry this thing, play. Play him. Even play him more than the person where he believes, say, if they're not seeing, they don't go feed to. When he says the thing on the street, then he say, I never die, I don't come. Now they tell him, say, I better rest. We don't get better alternative. You know that song? That is the same thing that is happening playing today. People come out on media to say, stop calling me. Oh, stop calling me. I'm very busy. Stop calling me. They're going to come out for full post, for video. They say, nobody should be calling me. Oh, you guys are disturbing me. So I'm going to hold the comma. See, when they call me, oh, I'm ready for call. They can't begin call me. Is that a crime? When they call me, I did. What you mean? Is that commit crime? Did I commit crime? Anything that happens to a man is equal to that man. My brother, some persons are requesting me to mention you. You know, in our life, all individuals get their orientation. Relax. Everybody where you know say they into this business. By themselves in their mind, no so sack with no hoodie, not get any of the way they dread. But in life, they know by themselves, they'll tell you, say, if you see us, they know if you even cough, they know, not be joke. Ask them. But respect is reciprocal. Respect, we both say it is reciprocal. So, follow up with the trend. I just came out this evening to tell you. To say I shock. You might be feeling on this guy left.
As in 24/7. As we wake up in the morning, see what then.
wake up, you stretch. Say, I want to go walk. Say, everybody wake up in the morning, say, God, thank you. I want to bring down this boy. But although I didn't think of something, who knows how powerful for feet, they're not attacking. God is more like this. If you know how powerful, they don't attack you. So maybe this attacking, there is. I need to look inward. People don't know why I make posts one day when I said, when people they accuse you, they bite you here and there. Look inward too. May you say, go check where you for a mistake being. So I cannot tell you that I'm perfect, but I'm trying as much as possible to work and to ensure, say, mistake not come out of my side. I'm not going to lie to you. You know the meaning of my name. I not forged that name. Do you know the meaning? Usa. Or when of Udin. Ask. Let me give you all my Benin names in case you are not aware of them. One. Usa. Or when of Udin. That's Usa when of Udin. One. Two. Eirema. Two. Eirema. That is my name. Three. Onwemugie. Four. Ehwemwe no kiene. Ehwemwe no kiene. Five. Osaze. Should I repeat it? One. Osa. Ohwenokodi. Two. Ehinema. Three. Onwemugie. Four, Ehwemwe no kiene. Five, Osaze. You know what it means, son? If you want to know, I will tell you. Osa, or Diaye. Osa, or Diaye. My English name. Na Stanley. Only one. Stanley. I'm going to ask, go and check, go Stanley. Go and check dictionary meaning of Stanley. What you see in dictionary, Oxford Advanced Learner Dictionary, 7th edition. What you see there, you not see Stanley, you see Stanley knife. Oxford Advanced Learner Dictionary, 7th edition. I'm recommending it to you now. Go and check. If you check Stanley in that dictionary, you will not see it. You will see Stanley knife. You know the meaning? A knife with two sharp edge. I want to do it. Osa, we don't put it. Onwe you get. And remember, if we may not get it, Osa say, then the English one, Stanley. Go and check the meaning of Stanley knife. So, not bother yourself. Let me tell you, the best way in life to succeed, I will open this expo, now expo will open up, is to which others wear. For those who know me, I don't envy people. I have jealousy too. I have jealousy, I won't deceive you. But I have proper jealousy, not a proper one. You do what I know if you do. I will praise you quick, and I expect you to teach me. You do what I not feed you, I will praise you quick, and I expect you to teach me. I expect you to teach me. Let me call us on His Excellency and the Duchess in itself. Please expedite actions in your work. Because some persons believe, say, we are our own, now we need to delay the job. Some delays, see, they come from our part, so we cannot all say we do too much. But in your part, please make it more faster. We have reasons. Because on a daily basis, we know the number of call rulings. But thank God, IV user and B-chest, we have received the highest from every other people. Not be saying we too savvy. Now God, now do one. Now God, now do one. And God knows, yes, see, I have never come out one day to attack anybody's business. So if I don't attack you, even if you have that man, you don't go work. I know go feel the best for you. Then somebody come ask me, say, this person will fit do this thing, and I don't think it's a big one, but I say, you know, fit too. I can't do that. Maybe I say the light in this direction not to do well, so let me change. Let's take it like, okay. Okay, this one will be here. Yeah. Yes, we'll be fine. That's not the truth. I believe with God, all things are possible. So, I want to state this clearly. We know if it be best when they self carry the same opportunity, give other people to stay as well benefit. Why would we vex? If they carry all, give all of us, only me, I will die. I can't do it. If they live as this earth be, if they carry only you put for inside this earth, give you $50 billion, give you 60 mansions, give you 500 private jets, give you everything in the world times four. When you walk out, you don't see anybody talk to you. You will be praying for death. I too big. I hold. I be chairman. Nobody rich. When your soccer will fool you, they do for former when you pick up. When you pack up. I too big. I too know. Now me be this. Everybody know me. Nobody fit drive me for this time. They know me. You know me. When your plumbing facility spoil, you dey look for plumber. We never rich like you. Make go help you do. If everybody is rich and there are no those poor men where you treat your lives, who will help you fix your problem? Can you call a fellow rich man to do the same job? We all need ourselves. Another man will need a picture. We all need ourselves. That is the truth. So this is the much I want to take this evening. But I sure, I not believe, say, men will feel rich that extent. So they look for the things. Info. All you don't look for, you never reach. Thank God say I never kill before. Thank God say I never steal. Thank God say I never replace the world. Thank God say I never rape anybody. Thank God say I never do many things. Since I was born, I'm going to repeat it today. I've never been to club. When they say that they go club, I never go club once. So I was born college this stage. If not be hustling and politics, I don't want to talk. I was born as a Jehovah's Witness. I get Bible trained conscience. They train me. I know they do many things. You just say maybe we know if it's go party, go to say, hey, let us see they believe me. I know they do one. anybody do. I'm not following anybody drag. And I say as I did too. Now I'm talking to the world. I challenge anybody to come out here. Say me content, you say, when you call me, say, there is something I wanted to give to supremacy. Make I give up, may I not give up. Because me at the very day issue or at the first, I say, no give up. If I've told you like that, come out. What do I want to follow that with you? I know the principle of success, and I'm following it. If you don't want your friend to be a king, you can never be a friend to a king. It's my principle. Fear no let me spoil your name. Because I spoil your name. Who call us with the language? Who call us with? Or what's in your brain? Or my head can not go to you. If I need not be. Who call us with? What's in your brain? Or my head can not go to you. Ivani, are not being. They don't never want to talk. Yes. Oh, why? Yes. Hey, Jimmy. Yes. Waiting. You get 4 naira. You say you be a big Cubana. We get 1 naira. We say we be Uyugwe. We suffer the run out of Uyugwe, they go. And you, they come and they show the old world, you will be Cubana. Uyugwe, they run you. At the end of the day, Obi Cubana, they look Uyugwe. So we say, this Uyugwe, you know, it's to be like this. My brother, my sister, my sister, Obi Cubana. Women, Obi Cubana, me here. Eh, Obi Cubana. As I did so, I never do fraud once. I never criticize anybody when you do Yahoo Yahoo. I never do once. If you don't see me there, call me out. I never press laptop, say, come and send me, where are you? I'm fighting in Afghanistan. I'm coming, my father died with Susan Sukus. I want to, I have not done it. I'm not saying they criticize who they do, but please, leave me, make a face my own.
Now when you don't hear from Comrade Stanley Osaze Osakwino Kwodi, let us know what you think for this matter. Go to comment section, make you put your own. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe, so that make you for the hear all the things where they happen. For those state, make I leave you now with this video, make you help us share them. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.